pool that has Roa picked up. Like it when mods have auto pickups. Oh, come on, dude. Always like this. Ow. Shit. Oh, it also has regenerating FP too, that's good. That's a little bit disorienting. I don't know why they decided to make this first person camera. I have a feeling that it probably has a toggle somewhere, but hell if I know where. I should probably go. I'm not allowed to use this. It's pretty cool being able to do that first person. It's also kind of weird that this game starts out in level 1, RL1 rather. Why does this guy have so much health? Like, yeah, I get how important backstabs are and stuff, but does not need that much health to teach backstabs. That's weird. So quiet that I'm inaudible. It's gonna be funny. I'm listening back to this audio if it's even recorded, and realizing how garbage I sound. Let's see, we're next. Oh yeah, this is Reborn, so that's not the right way. Hallig Tree Talisman, that's a weird drop. Yeah, here we go. I forgot that this is how Reborn does it. Ah! Yes, I know how to rest a bonfire. Thanks. Technically, it's a lost grace, but who cares? Is this where we meet what's her face? Yeah, it seems like it, huh? I don't really care though.
Have you heard of the finger maiden?
Jeez, this is weird.
They serve the two, but you. I can play turning root to aid you. You need only to the foot. Then it's settled.
Sure.
Summon me.
Obviously.
I bequeath to you that. Use it to trip. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen to treat him with.
Do we have anything for this? I forget. Two of them for.
Shall I turn your. Let my hand rest. Share them with me.
Wow, to level up from 1 to 2, jeez.
The principle.
I used to have 10s, but wow. It's kind of bonkers. May as well put Torrent where I like having him. Oh yeah, and for whatever reason they decided to give you the access to Dean over in the chapel. There wasn't a fight against the Scion or whatever. Oh, jeez. So yeah, there's the Onyx Lord. I don't really want to fight him right now. This actually kind of reminds me of the landscape around Granzus in Dragon's Dogma, not gonna lie. It's like all shattered and there's a bunch of water everywhere. Fall in and you get eaten by a bunch of little... Oops, that's the wrong one. Eaten by a bunch of little, like, sea lice or something. That does not feel good in first person at all. How do you switch? Do... No, that's not it. What the hell is that? Oh, just a set of grace, okay. Oh, I'll probably have to figure it out some other time. Man, put him in the wrong spot. The game does not like that at all. I don't think I lost any runes. Oh. Unless you do at the chapel in this mod. I don't know. That'd be kind of lame though. Might as well pick this up. Maybe? Oh wow, why is he up there? Hi. Okay, well, you can't get in here, so. So this is where... what's his face is then, huh?
Oh yes, tarnished Darwin. Come to the lands, of course you have. Unfortunately, without guide you are fit. Luckily for you, me. Are you familiar? You may also that. It will lead you even if it...
Okay, whatever. Why are there two nomads in here now? It's weird. 1, 2, 3. Oh, so it's kind of done the same thing as Convergence, it seems.
Oh dear. Yeah, I terribly sorry.
The hell is wrong with this? Customer? Okay, whatever. Enchanted shader. Oh. All status resistance by 25. Holy crap. Got nothing buy nor sell from him.
You're tarnished. And I can also select you're not after.
Yeah, yeah, Kale.
I am Kale.
Oh. He just has maps. Great.
I am selling where the land has its only tongue. Let's say you. Goodbye.
Okay, whatever. Go away, boar. I'm gonna deal with you. Oh, wow. That easy, okay. Huh, was there a... Is it one of the good ones, or is it one of the crappy ones, I wonder? No, it's just one of the crappy ones, okay. What is my character even trying to look at? Weird. I guess I could have sold the... or broke the rune and get 400 from it. So I could level up, but... I don't know. If I even really need to level up right now. Although my character does kinda suck right now. Nice, of course. Erg. I guess they're not really meant to, like... he's too close. Ow. Screwed that one up. Don't wanna walk into that little dismounter. Do this. Okay, so that's one of them out of the way. I wonder if this is just the regular flail or if it's something different. Nah, it's just the flail. Okay. So that means the Lord's Horn Great Sword thing should be over this way. I guess I'll fight you, why not? There you go. I could level up now without using my rune. Let's get the greatsword though. How did that miss? There you go. Oh, auto pick up loot too. Okay, cool. Lord's Horn is great. You know what? Hold on. Can I check? Yeah. Okay, so I did lose it at the chapel. Cool. Lord's Horn Greatsword's way better than this flail thing is. Let's go Faith Strength. Actually, no, hold on. I was gonna go Dex, wasn't I? Nah, let's go. Oops. Let's go Dex. Nothing. Yeah, nothing else. Oh, except can I use the greatsword? No. Alright, we'll have to find a Dex weapon. I guess there is the... actually, hold on. Is there a twin blade in this region, or was it a different weapon? An egg heal. Yeah, whatever. I guess I could try to farm dismounters. It'll just die a lot because I kind of suck at fighting them.
Oi! You there?
I don't
Did
care.
You help us out, Cully?
No. Ah, I missed it. There we go. I mean, I guess there's the Epee nearby. Where was that again? It was past the plants, right? Up here? Yeah, but it's guarded by two dismounters. I don't like that. There's also, I think, two spellcasters. Kind of annoying. Especially in first person, wow, this... Okay, bye. The fact that it takes that many hits to kill these guys kind of sucks. I don't even know what my AR is. 132. I mean, that shouldn't be that bad, right? Like... Should it be really that bad? Ow. Fuck, I'm dead. There we go, got it anyway. I don't really want to get those ruins back, screw it. Hopefully, the Great Epee is actually a Dex weapon. Looks like it's not. 2020, what the hell? Alright, well, I'm gonna call it quits there for this session, so yeah, screw my luck.